Well, the onboard reporter is a unique feature of this event. It's the war correspondence of the World of Ocean Race. And it's something that we started quite recently and has evolved and evolved from one edition to the other. And this is really to bring the stories and to bring the excitement and the action to the audience. Super challenging job, and this time when we launched an open application process, we've had more than 1,000 people applying to be the onboard reporters in the next race, from all kinds of professional backgrounds within the media and news world, to cameramen, and to people who are maybe skilled, which don't have that background, but could have that opportunity.
What's your thoughts on that move?
Pretty foolish, probably, in hindsight.
It's an incredible tough job. It's probably the toughest journalist cameraman job you can have in the whole world.
I mean, you can't do anything with your two. Why not?
So to see that it has this strong interest is really, really fascinating and encouraging.
What it seems, you know, it's not the reality. It's a tough work, physically and mentally. You know, they say to me the whole time, "This is three times harder during the race." It's not impossible, but you need to be prepared. You need to sail a lot. You need a lot of practice, a lot of training. You need to be on these boats and try to do the job. Not a job to jump on board and start shooting. No, that's not enough. You need to know the conditions. You need to know your place of work. You need to get to know how they live, you know, how they think and how they do things. It's tough to do the same work you do in an office and trying to do it here.